What up, it's Melvin7 here, and today I'm bringing you a video I haven't done for, 5 years? Since FIFA 16, I think. I used to do these between FIFA 13 and FIFA 16, but then of course FIFA adapted and kind of made squad building a little bit obsolete, but EA have, you know, actually gave you a reason to use silvers this year. Whenever they do their silver stars or silver beasts objectives, I imagine there'll be tons of that throughout the year. There'll probably be team of the seasons that are silvers. And yeah, I can't wait. It's really, really fun. So I thought, you know what? Instead of just using a cheap, random 70 chemistry silver team, why not actually go out, spend a little bit of coins? This is roughly about 50,000, including the chem styles. So I'm just going to call it a 50k silver squad builder, and then the four objective cards are there, of course, as well as of the 3rd of November in the morning before the 6pm drop. But anyhow, so let's get straight into this. So yeah, it's about 30k for the team, but I've lost my trail of thought. 30k for the team, 20k for the chem style. So in net, we're going to use Carl Darlow. I know you can use a gun, the Southampton goalkeeper, I think it is, if we have a look here. But Darlow, I mean, with a goalkeeper, all you need really is... where is he? Yeah, there you go, it's gun. But yeah, all you really need is someone relatively tall. 6'3 isn't bad for a goalkeeper. And yeah, I mean, he's 1,400. It cost me. The two centre-backs are a little bit more expensive, but they are, you know, players I admire in real life. We've got Axel Tuanzebe and Tedan Mengi. Mengi's a little bit cheaper, 3,900. And then Tuanzebe is sometimes extinct, but he's 9.7k. That's what I bought him for. And yeah, obviously it's because of that pace, really. Yeah, there you go. He is extinct, so he's a little harder to get. If you can't get him, try and get the Spurs guy, Tanganga. I think it is. He's also a solid option. Mengi, you know, you can get him on the market for between 3 to 4k. I mean, you can see there's plenty of him. But yeah, there we go. We've got perfect chemistry there. Then to move over to the right-hand side, we've got a championship right back. We've got Max Ahrens. You can get the Derby right back. I can't remember his name. He's got 88 pace, but he's roughly about 8 to 9k. And to be honest, I think dribbling is really important. So Ahrens has much better dribbling than the Derby fullback does. So that's why I've picked him. He's still got 81 pace, obviously boosting it up with a shadow. Everyone in the defense has a shadow. If you can't afford that, maybe an engine if you don't want to use Anchor, just to boost up that pace a little bit more. I know the engine is, well, I mean, it boosts passing and dribbling as well, whereas you would want defending and physical. But if you don't want to spend too much on anchors or shadows, you could use that, because pace is very important, particularly with silver players, because you can just get burned for pace. Anyhow, the other fullback we've got is going to be a German who was in my club already. No, it's not him. Sorry, it's a non-rare German. That's one thing. I like how you can sort the quality, but I hate how you can't like group silvers, so you can't choose to have a silver common and silver rare show up. But anyhow, it's going to be Wagner. Now, he is quite expensive because he directly links to Mukhtar, whatever the German left mid is. I've got him in the club. He's roughly about 5, 6k. I have incorporated his price into the final amount. And yeah, I mean, he's literally there for chemistry, but his physical isn't too bad, to be honest, for the sort of card he is. And the sprint speed's okay. It's only a couple slower than Max Ahrens. But anyhow, in centre mid, there's two players off chem, but the entire team does get full chemistry. So, you know, it's impossible getting full chem on every single player with the four players that you've got. So I've got Vydra in centre mid. Now, I have used position modifiers, so maybe, you know, with all that, this could be about 70k because of the position changes. Camp centre forward, striker centre forward are quite expensive. But yeah, I've got him in there. He's still, as you can see, going to get quite a bit of boost there. Well, that's him on 10 chem, but I think he goes to 8 chemistry because of the manager, Roy Hodgson, there. But yeah, he's going to be the centre mid there. The left mid's quite obvious who I'm going to go with. It's going to be Mukhtar. He was the second silver objective, I think. I've stuck an engine on him. He's got 5-star weak foot, so he's great for cutting in on his left foot or his right foot. High, medium. And yeah, he's very, very solid. And he's just a bit hard to link because he's MLS. German MLS, there isn't many players. I was surprised there was a fullback, to be honest, because it gives him chemistry. So on the right, this is the other player that is slightly off chemistry. And again, if you can find a better solution than I can, then feel free to link me a footbin solution in the description, like a squad builder. And yeah, maybe I can change up my team a little bit. But we've got Akinfenwa. He ends up being on 7 chem. It'll be 8 when he gets... Oh, no, wait, actually, he's already got loyalty because obviously he's pack pulled. But anyhow, yeah, I mean, strength 99, he's pretty good. I'll show you how I play the team when we've got the full team in, because obviously I don't play him on the right. That would be a bit absurd. But yeah, the next two players that we've got are going to be from Liga 1, and they're both from AS Monaco. So these are going to be the defensive-minded players that I wanted. So, you know, I wanted a little bit of pace, but also that defending and physical to be quite high. I've stuck engines on both of them just to boost up the dribbling, pace, and passing. Again, the pace is what I've prioritized there. I could have put a catalyst on, but I don't know. Again, I find dribbling, even for CDMs, pretty important just to, you know, be able to turn and find the space. But yeah, 3,400 for... I'm going to try and pronounce him. Techamani, however you pronounce that. And 6,500 for Fofana. But yeah, again, medium-high, pretty good for him for CDM. And medium-medium, not ideal, but not too bad. And then the striker to finish this off. I'm sure you all know who it is if you have been doing the silver objectives, that is. And it's going to be Moise Kean. I haven't actually used him yet, but yeah, he looks phenomenal, particularly for a silver card. 3-star, 3-star, high, low, which is perfect for a striker. Funnily enough, I'm not actually playing him in striker, but hey-ho. Shooting, pace, physical, you know, it's all good. Dribbling is extremely good for a silver card. So yeah, that's the final team. As I say, it's roughly about 30k for all of the players other than the objective ones, which you of course had to earn. And then 20k for chem styles, and we'll say 20k for the position modifiers for Vydra and Akinfenwa. So you're looking at 70k. I'll still call it a 50k squad builder, because I feel like if I say 70, people will probably go off it that it's not. I don't know, it's between 50 and 70k, like whatever I've put in the title. I might just say 60k, who knows. But yeah, hopefully, you know, you understand where I'm coming from. But yeah, how I play it, if I go to custom tactics, there's only one that I use really. It's the attacking one, and it's a 4-2-3-1. We've got Moise Kean and Cam, Akinfenwa up front with Vydra, Mukhtar on the wings. Obviously in CDM, we've got the two Monaco boys, and the defense is exactly the same. The only other one that I've got is, you know, if for some reason the opponent isn't backing out or whatever, and I just need to close out a win, I doubt I'll really need to use this, but the exact same thing, except this one's dropped back. I've kept the stuff on basic. I haven't even told the fullbacks to like stay back or anything. I've just got them to do what they like, because silvers, you know, the main thing is chem styles. Most people just play with basic, so the fact I've got chem styles and pretty overpowered players, it should be pretty good. But yeah, I'll probably have some highlights on the end of this video. We'll see how it plays, and yeah, hopefully you enjoy. All right, I'm just going to do a live game, I imagine. I hope that I don't get people who back out. I probably will, because I'm in the Silver Lounge, of course. I don't want to go on anything like Foot Rivals or anything, because I'll just get demolished, even with how good this team is. Yeah, this is the type of... well, this is what I want to be in, so I'm coming up against similarly made squads. But there you go, he doesn't have full chem, he's got Vydra. He might just back out because he knows that I'm not going for objectives, because I've already got all of them. I'm just trying to enjoy the team that I've built to get future objectives. But anyhow, let's see. I reckon he might back out, but you never know. If we do go 1-0 up though, I imagine he will, so we're going to change to attacking. And hope that I don't lose this, considering I've spent so much. But yeah, at the end of the day, it's just for fun, really. And again, it's going to be much easier to get some of the future objectives done. Yeah, I mean, I am in Division 2, so the players I'm coming up against will obviously be of a similar sort of skill rating. But yeah, I mean, this team is obviously far better than the one he's got. So hopefully... Oh shit, it's no boundaries, innit? No, it's not. Silver Lounge, so there is fouls. Isn't there? No. Is this one no rules? I cannot remember because I did the Moise Keane ages ago, but anyhow, it's probably no rules, isn't it? So yeah, we've got Moise Keane through here, and that was awful. I meant a fake shot, my god. Oh, that should have been 1-0. I've screwed that up. That was my bad. But yeah. I mean, that was quite easy to break through. Ah. Livermore. Come on. I can't lose my first game with this team, surely. Oh my god, I'm so bad at defending. That's 1-0. Oh, well done, Ted and Mengi. Get in, lad. Should have been 1-0 there. That was a poor, poor pass. We both should have scored, really, so it should be 1-1. Right, Wagner, you've got that shadow card. Come on, I can see Vydra on the far post. Ah, oh, it's good defending. Vydra doesn't have much height, of course. Ooh. Ooh. Right, come on. There we go, play it. Bang! Not who I aimed it for. I'll admit it was for... Oh, was it Vydra there? Whoever the other player was in space, it might be Moise Keane. I don't know. But yeah, I mean, we've got the goal there. I think that might have actually been offside, so I imagine this is no rules. It's one way to find out. I could just, you know, slide tackle this motherfucker. But yes, that was a decent move. Nice finish, nice pass. We move. Oh, no. He's turned me, and that's a good finish. Ah, I should have tackled. Ah, I really should have checked. I think it is no rules, and if it is, I should have slid there with Twan Zebe, I think. But yeah, he's got a goal with Vydra, which is probably good, because it means he might not leave now, because, you know, he might need the silver and form goals. I do. I need a silver and form goal and a goal from outside the box to complete my vampire team event. Of course, they're going to lose because Nepenthes picked werewolves, so most people picked werewolves. That's how it goes, it seems. But yeah, so I probably won't get my Tifos, but anyhow, that's a shit cross. I suppose Vidra's not really that good at crossing. That's the problem. There has been three striker objective cards. I know one of them's a centre forward, but still a striker. That's a brilliant save. Getting Carl Dorlo. That's why I paid 1,400 for you, lad. Alright, come on. First time I've played with Akinfenwa as well, actually. Oh, and here he is. Oh, what a finish! No! How has he missed? Oh, that was beautiful up until he somehow put it wide. But yeah, I love playing with these type of teams. Just, it's fun. It's nice and relaxing. Even with skill-based matchmaking. There we go, Vydra. He's not missing that. 2-1. There's the silver team of the week goal that I needed. Bang! Now I just need a goal outside the box, and we'll have a premium Electrum pack to open at the end of this video. So, you know, guaranteed icon in that, of course. It's tradable as well? No, it's not. It's not. It's a team event. Nothing's ever tradable with EA. Oh, these days. Right. Here we go. Then there we go. Oh, I shouldn't have passed. Cancelled what I was doing. Because, yeah, I didn't anticipate him getting through there. I thought I would have had to pass it off to Mukhtar, but apparently not. But, yeah, I mean, it's fun. It's playing well. It is playing well. I'm creating some chances. I'm just being my usual self and wasting them. He's got a good crossing opportunity there, but thankfully he's turned it in. All right, there you go. Run. Go on, Akinfenwa. Let's see what that 99 strength is all about. Oh, lovely pass. Look at that. Oh. With that, I do kind of want to see if it's no rules. I should already know that. I don't know. I can't remember. I cannot remember. Come on. Oh, wow. See, I need to cut that out. I do that a lot in champs, and that's what causes me to lose. Just passing the ball unnecessarily. I just need to take more time on the ball. Right, there we go. Nice from Akinfenwa. I'm going to cross it with Wagner, I think. Yep. There we go. Get it in. Akinfenwa. He's blasted it over the bar. Damn it. He is, of course, only on 7 chemistry, but Yeah, probably should have done a little better with the finish there. Come on. Yes. Twan Zebe. Nice lad. Nice. Wow, that was an awful pass from Tushimani. Tushimani. Ah, that's brilliant. He'll sold me there. Fair play, 2-2. That's nothing to do with the defence. That's just poor defending from me, which is usually the case. Right. Oh, yeah, Moise Kean. I haven't been able to get Moise Kean or really Akinfenwa that involved, actually. Yeah, that's my bad. That's out. Yeah, nice. I still think I'm going to come away with the victory. I have had the... It's been fairly even, but yeah, I feel like I have had a couple of half chances that I've just screwed up, really. So yeah, if I can put one of those away. Go on. Oh, that's an awful pass. Is that going to give me the throw-in? No, it's half-time. Okay, so we'll check the stats. 2-2. Could be worse. Could be better. Yeah, I mean, it's fair enough. 2-2 is probably a fair scoreline thus far. He had a goal from a weird... position, actually, looking at that. It's like right in the corner of the box. Don't remember that one. Might have had my keeper off or something. Right. This dude's just trying to, you know, patiently find an opening, which he almost did. Thankfully, Darlow's read that. I've been quite impressed with him. Right, there we go. Play the ball over. Vydra, come on, nice touch. There we go, on the far post. It's not a great cross, but... Oh. Ah, it's a little bit too far on the crossing there from Vydra. That should have been 3-2. Another chance wasted. That's a good tackle. Twan Zebe, he's been really, really good. Really, really good. Right, here we go. Akinfenwa. I can see the run of Vydra. And then, there we go. And again, it's this CDM. Well, centre mid. What the hell? Is that both of them that have scored? Or is it just him who scored two? I've got these bloody special objective cards and I'm scoring with the regular silvers that I've bought. That's hilarious. Well, at least he's making some late runs. Doing the Donny van de Beek roll. Oh, wow. I've nearly passed it again straight to them. Right, here we go. Max Ahrens with that shadow chemistry style. All right, come on. That's a brilliant thing. Right, can we get a decent cross this time? Yes, we can. He's not missing that. Yeah, we go. Akinfenwa gets a nice debut goal. 4-2. I feel like I could run away with this one now. And again, I don't think this dude's going to leave because he might need his goals. So, you know, I'm enjoying this team. I really am. I look forward to doing the next silver objectives. All right, there we go. There we go. I haven't came up against many players with that. Oh my God, that's awful. That's a goal. He's passing it, of course. Wow. Oh my God, what am I doing there? That's another free. I do this all the time. Like, if you play me on champs, I'll end up gifting you three goals. It's just ridiculous. Anyway, like I was saying, I haven't seen many people using that just card, the one that's 10k on the market, the 85 pace Bundesliga centre back. I did want to get him for this squad, but I couldn't really fit him in. Nah, that's 4-4. Oh, what a save. Darlow's playing really well as well. Get in. Right, there we go. Come on, Nah, he's not getting that. Player that hasn't really had any of the ball thus far is Moise Kean. Doesn't necessarily mean he's bad, it just means I probably shouldn't be playing him in cam. But, you know. Here we go, as I say that though, he's made a good run. Oh, it's good defending there. There we go, nice from Fofana, and then I've gave it away again. This is honestly what I need to cut out. I just need to be more patient, just pass it along the back or something. Because now he's got a chance, he's probably going to make it 4-4. Oof, again, probably should have, and I've passed it again. Right, just There we go. Just play it safe. There you go. Nice. Got to coach myself through the game. Damn. Right, yeah, I could have passed to Vydra there. But I'm going to do my favourite thing, which is like flicking it up. That's a good ball. Oh, he nearly literally scored with his shoulder there, Akinfenwa. Well, right, that's out. Lovely. It's Aaron's. Wow, that's terrible keeping. Should have easily had that. Oh, I still need to score outside the box, actually. I haven't been trying to prioritise that. Maybe I should. We've got good shooting stats for silvers on the pitch, so... Rushed again. There we go. We've pressed nice. I probably should be on team press, actually. Oh. That was a decent strike from Moise Kean, I think. And there we go. There's the header. 5-3. Moise Kean gets on the score sheet. How on earth is that an own goal? The ball is practically in the net. Own goal? Are you serious? Hey. Well, Moise Keane's been robbed there. That was clearly his goal. But yeah, right, here we go. He's going to try and get another one. No, he's held it up well. And awful pass. Shit. And now the break is on. Come on, hold him. There we go, nice. Oh, what? That's awful from me. He's rounded the keeper. Give me the player. Oh, lovely. Get in. That's the German left back, isn't it? Nice. Stopped a certain goal, as the commentator would say. Tackle done. Wagner's pretty good too, the German left back. Right, there we go. Now, here we go. See if I can drag his keeper out. I'm just going to try and shoot. Oh, I want that outside the box goal. Oh, got a volley on that. That's a good touch. Oh, Dolo again. Yo, he's close to man of the match in this game, to be honest. Played really well. But yeah, that should be game. Of course. Gets a goal right at the end. But yeah, we've still won. 5-4. That's literally my most common result. So that's fairs. But yeah, there we go, 5-4. I honestly thoroughly enjoyed this team. We'll see what the stats were, but I mean, Moise Kean got robbed. Kean had a goal there. It's not an own goal, regardless of what that says. But yeah, the CDM, Tushimeni, has scored two. Vydra got one. Akinfenwa got one. Akinfenwa and Vydra both got two assists. And whoever took the corner got robbed of an assist as well. But yeah, quite enjoyable there. I think I did deserve the win. It was fairly even. But yeah, I edged it because of my team. And that's what I've spent all the coins for. But anyhow, hopefully you have enjoyed. Subscribe if you haven't already. Like the video. And yeah, peace.